Here's the final product of the inner wheel well, the FJ55. Looks super sharp. In much better condition than what we started out with. So, great to see. Up underneath here, hard to see as well. All back together.